Push a P. Push a P. I'm capital P. I write these president, count president. Push a P. She let me squeeze, then she leave, cause she keep the P. Private speak, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing P. Purple paint, pussy pink, bitch, I'm pushing P. Push a P. Push a P.
Guys, welcome to day 11. We're on day 11 of Vlogmas, and today's Thursday. It's the last day of work for this week. Thank God. Oh my gosh. So, in the clips before, you saw me just getting ready for the day. Last night, I went to the gym and got a workout in before the blizzard came today, which I will show you guys that. But we're gonna have a white Christmas, which is exciting. And then last night after the gym, I ran to get our blizzard snacks and food and everything because we're probably gonna be, you know, not going out as much. It started snowing like early this morning. I think it's about 2 or 3 inches out right now. And it's supposed to be really, really cold tomorrow, like single digits, negative digit. And we're gonna have a fun little evening because I'm off work tomorrow. And then I'm off work on Monday too. Thank God Christmas fell on a weekend. So we get a 4-day weekend. I didn't take any PTO this year just because, I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to save mine up and go travel and like go somewhere next summer. And have like take an actual vacation because what I'm supposed to do with PTO today. You know, I work from home. So I'm going to get my work done today. Side note, my coworkers, like it's 5 of us on a team, 3 of them decided to take basically the rest of the year off, so only 2 of us are here doing everything, like supporting the whole company, and it's a mess, and these people are getting on my nerves real bad. So I'm not letting it get to me though. I'm not gonna let that ruin my little Christmas spirit because I don't give a fuck about these people. Listen, the work will get done when it gets done. And they need to understand it's a holiday week and we're short staffed. Simple as that. So, I want to be in a good mood today. Low key though, I am a little bit sad because my boo is not coming for Christmas. So I'm a little sad and disappointed about that, but It's fine. But yeah. So we're just gonna make the best of Christmas. It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be wrapping gifts later tonight. We're gonna be making cookies. We're gonna put together a gingerbread house. So we're gonna have a cozy evening in. Let me show you the snow because it's pretty. Without showing my whole entire neighborhood, but you can see that snow. My patio is so ghetto, like, don't look at it. But we've got about that much snow. I might go outside later and try to get a picture because I love snow pictures. I took one last year and it came out so cute. And like, it's, look at this. This is my front porch. Without showing like my whole neighborhood, look how much snow we got. That's crazy. That's really not that much snow for us. The good thing about the city that I live in is that they are really proactive when it comes to the weather and like winter storms. So like in the forecast, if there's any ice or snow or sleet or whatever, the salt trucks are out the night before. Like last night they came and got all the roads prepped for today. The snow trucks were out last night. My leasing office, like the maintenance guys, came and put salt on my steps and like walkway yesterday. And what I like is that they always come do mine first. So so yeah, you know, we're prepared for the winter. It is what it is when you live in the Midwest. So one of the things I want to do in this coming year is start making like little home upgrades to my house. And the first one I'm going to do is in the kitchen. I have lived here for 5 years. This is a townhouse we rent. And I am going to sign my lease for another year because it's just too convenient and affordable for me to not stay, you know? So the first thing I got were these little like lights to go underneath the cabinets. And I ordered these on Amazon. And I only got 4 because I feel like that's all I need. But they're these little puck lights that you can like pop under the cabinets. So I'm gonna put those up and I'm hoping that it'll give me better lighting in the kitchen because like the lighting in here sucks. Like if you guys hear noises, that's my loud ass refrigerator and then the heat's on. But the lighting in the kitchen sucks. I have this horrible like overhead fluorescent lighting. I'm gonna ask the leasing office if it can like change some of this stuff because I want a cute place. So this is the first little project that I'm gonna do. It came with 4. I ordered this on Amazon. I think it was like $20. These are the little sticker thingies. But yeah. I feel like this would be easy to install for me, and it takes 3 AA batteries, and it has a remote so that I can change it, like the temperature and the, put them on a timer, apparently, too. So, let's put this together. So the thing with the remote is that it doesn't turn all of them on at the same time. You kind of have to be right next to it. So like it turned on those two by itself. Well, yeah, I turned those two on together and then the other ones by themselves. Oh my gosh. It looks good so far. I'll come back later tonight to see how it looks with the different settings because it's daytime right now. But I like it. I am prepping for my little cookie gingerbread house decorating party that I'm having later tonight. And when I say party, it's just my parents and my sister coming over. This is what I decided to do this year because y'all know how gingerbread houses are so hard to get to like stand up, and it's just a mess, and then the kids get frustrated, I get frustrated. So this year I decided to just hot glue the houses together, and I'll just let them decorate it because we don't have time to try to make these things stand up with some little raggedy icing. So I've got two of them built so far, this one and this one, and then I have two more to build. This is the kit that I'm using. I got this at Target, so I have to do this one still and that one, but I just figured that would be a lot easier than trying to spend all that time making them stand up. They're gonna come over, I think, around like 6 or 6:30, so I want to like get everything cute and like laid out for us to be able to make cookies, because I have gingerbread cookie mix and I have the little what are they called? Cookie cutters to make our gingerbread cookies to live in the gingerbread town. I have the little gingerbread building station set up. And then this is gonna be for cookies. So I'll show you the cookies we're gonna make. But we're gonna do sugar cookies and gingerbread cookies. And look at these, so cute. Oh, there is a lady gingerbread too. Little Christmas tree. So that's gonna be for the cookie station. I don't wanna hear nothing about my bagged cookies. We're not doing from scratch tonight because we don't have time for that. But.
Well, the snow is beginning to fall. And the day of Thanksgiving is come and gone. Silent night was never just the song. Stockings are hung by the chimney with care. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Ice cream castles in the sky, there is happiness in their eyes, 'cause Christmas time is here. Yeah. Ring a ding ding, wrapping presents, hearts reflect the fire's glow. I have you underneath the mistletoe, and all is fine.